James Brown mural is fabulous. 85, the high tomorrow. We'll throw in an isolated shower. So coming up, we're going to talk about that. Our isolated shower chances for tomorrow and a thunderstorm chance for Friday and Saturday. We'll talk all about it in just a few minutes, Jenny.
All right, Tim. Appreciate that. One man is recovering and another in custody this evening after a drive-by shooting in Augusta. It happened Tuesday on Carey Street. Police say Kevianta Hill shot a man who was mowing a lawn. The victim was taken to the hospital where police say he is stable. No motive has been arrested. The investigation continues into a fire that left several people in Grovetown's Canterbury Farms neighborhood temporarily homeless. Here's News Channel 6's Mary Calkins with an update.
It was a scary scene here Tuesday. The wooden fence between these two buildings caught fire and caused damage to several townhomes like the ones you see behind me. Now, residents whose homes were damaged have told me they will be staying in hotels or with family for the time being.
The call came into Columbia County Fire Rescue just after 3 p.m. Tuesday. 8 units were damaged, some more severely than others.
Crews got here and found heavy fire on the back side of one building, which the reflective heat caused the building behind it to catch because they're in close proximity. So it just melted a lot of siding on the second building. The structural damage was mainly contained to the first building.
Chris Tarver from Belfour Property Restoration says they will be working with homeowners on repairs over the next several months.
Typically 6 months or something like that, depending on the extent of the damage of each unit. And some units may just need to be cleaned. They may not have any extensive fire damage.
In Grovetown, Mary Calkins, WJBF News Channel 6.
Harrisburg residents will soon be getting an option for fresh fruit and produce right in their neighborhood. News Channel 6's Darenisa Jefferson tells us more.
Fresh greens like this are hard to come by in the Harrisburg area, but with the addition of Augusta Locally Grown inside the hub in the heart of downtown, finding greens like this and other fresh fruits and produce will be a lot easier for Harrisburg residents in the coming year. The Harrisburg neighborhood is what many call a food desert. Options for fresh food and produce are scarce, and the nearest grocery store is miles away. But now with groundbreaking on the hub, a multi-resource community center in the heart of downtown, Harrisburg residents will soon have fresh fruit and produce in their backyard.
You talk to a lot of residents who their only means of transportation are their legs. And then many of them have diet-related diseases. So you're looking at food as medicine that needs to be had, and now you're putting this right in their backyard.
The hub is... Maybe... With more COVID restrictions.